So let me start the day off with this absolute mother effing of a legend, the SLR McLaren with the 5.5 liter supercharged V8 making 617 horsepower and 780 newton meters of torque, built in 2005. Guys, that amount of performance is literally considered insanity for those days and for that era of the cars. And let me get you through the details and the beauty of this absolute legend over here. Just take a look at these side grills. They literally look like the Predator arm blades, if you remember the Predator movie. And my most favorite part for this car is these side exhaust pipes, which are absolutely insane. They remind me of the Dodge Viper, but I prefer the ones on the SLR. I think they are more beautifully integrated. And as you have noticed, and all of you for sure know, all of you are petrol heads, the engine is over here in the front. That's why the exhaust pipe, it's over here in front of the scissor doors. And instead of the Dodge Viper, which our exhaust pipes are actually placed over there, although the engine is placed in the front. But let me show you the interior real quick, because this one is a insane legend, man. Just take a look at the Alcantara on the steering wheel. You can see we have the 5-speed automatic gearbox, and we have the modes and the buttons on the center console. We have the SLR logo in the middle, and you can see that everything is analog, no digital buttons or anything, which are absolutely missed in this era of the car industry. And let me quickly go through the other side of the vehicle. But first, take a look at these air vents on the hood of this car, man. This is so crazy. And let me show you the view of the front. Man, this car is an absolute legend. And guys, take a look at this insane looking engine here, man. I love how the hood opens up, and just take a look at this insane looking engine bay. This is the most insane looking engine bay on the face of earth. Oh man, this is so crazy.
Cominciamo con le prime comunicazioni di servizio, visto che stanno arrivando sempre più auto, sempre più super.
So guys, I'm able to sit in an SLR McLaren, so I'm going to share this experience with all of you. Holy shit, this is so insane. Man, the feeling of the Alcantara. This is such an amazing experience that I'm able to share with you. I hope you all appreciate it. This is such an insane moment for me. I never thought I would be able to sit in one. This is so crazy, guys. This is so insane. Look how huge this area of the car is. It was kind of hard to get inside the vehicle. And you can see here we have the buttons for the seat adjustments and the windows. And this is the door handle over here. I never knew it. This is so insane. I'm absolutely in love.